initial examination doesn't reveal any damaged components. The problem must be originating from the comp panel.